Hey guys, it's Kaylin Essence. And guess what? We're back with another video. Bless to mama. We're back with another video. Don't mind the way Essence looks. She just woke up. Don't mind the way I look. I just got out the shower. But as y'all can see by the title and the thumbnail, this is going to be the prep for Essie's birthday. Her birthday is on Sunday, but her birthday party's on Saturday. She's turning 6 months, so I'm having her halfway to one party. I have a hair appointment tomorrow, and I'm going to do my own nails today. I got these press-ons off of Shein, and then I also got this nail glue, like that TikTok nail glue that everybody was raving about. I got it, so we're going to try it. I don't know if my camera going to focus, but we're going to try it and see how long these press-ons last. I'm about to cut my hair because I'm getting a wig tomorrow, and these are straight backs, so I'm going to just cut this out my head. Now, the thing is, I don't know how long my hair is. I got to figure that out to make sure I don't cut my hair. I'll probably go like this long, and I'm going to cut these out my head. They got to go, and I'm getting my hair done tomorrow. What you got to say, Essence?
I'm going to get my hair done.
I know you love fucking me.
Don't mind this.
So I am back from my hair. I love my hair, but I think the lashes is what's throwing me off. Something's throwing me off. My baby is asleep, so I'm gonna have to shower while she's asleep. I wanted to film some TikToks and stuff, but I don't know. Something is off. The hair is on point. The hair is the look that I wanted. Like, wet or dry, it's eating to me. But something, maybe the eyebrows, but the eyebrows are not that bad though. And my eyebrows normally, maybe it's the short nails. I don't know. I think it's the lashes though, because I never wear lashes like this, but this was like my last pair of lashes that I had. So I had to put them on and just, you know, make it work. But girl, I don't know. But Thanksgiving, y'all, I'm feeling you low key. I'm feeling the hair heavy, like high key on feeling the hair, baby. Like, clocky, like what? What? Look at that. The hair is eating down for sure. And then after this, I'm gonna get some knotless. I'm doing like this thing where it's like, I love braids, but I love wig. I'm trying to get into wig at the same time. So like, I'm trying to balance instead of being like 100% wig girly. I mean, 100% braid girly, to like do both. So after this, I'm gonna get some like bob knotless, I think. Something like that. I don't know. But I'm about to hop in the shower while Essence is sleeping. And then when I'm on to a new activity or something, or doing something else, I'll come back to you guys. So stay tuned. Guys, it's literally the next day. I just left from getting my car back out the shop again, and I had to pay $306. Last time when I got my car fixed, I paid like $380. Right now, I'm with my sister and we're at Aldi's. We're about to get the stuff for Essence's birthday. There's Essence back there. Essence's birthday party is on Saturday. Today is Thursday. So, Serenity, could you try to push this cord in so we get this car out? Because it's Serenity, on average, how many apples do you think come in this? Because we need 50 apples. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Yeah.
Okay, so I need like, well, I guess I'm gonna get 4 bags of apples, and however many she can make with the 4 though. Should we count each bag of apples? That's doing too much.
You like apples?
These are gonna be for the little drizzle sticks that we're gonna do. I'm actually gonna
get
Rotel. I'm gonna get 2 of these because I think I'm gonna make a lot of Rotel. I feel like my Rotel is gonna do good, so. Should I get 1 or 2? I'm gonna get 2. 2 of these for the Rotel. I think I wanna go with. Okay, we're gonna have some kids, but not a lot of kids. So I'm gonna do like 1 bag of nuggets, I think. Should I do 1 bag or 2 bags of nuggets? It's for the little kids.
How many little kids are there?
Ketchup. And what else did I get that in? Oh, and I got wings. Now I'm about to get the diced tomatoes for the Rotel. Tree, we got all the Tupperware that we need and some other stuff that we got from in here.
It's the next day. The time right now is 11:53 a.m. and we're in Party City to grab the helium tank, and I was thinking about grabbing other stuff, but I really don't know what else I need, so I think I'm gonna just not be extra and just get the helium tank and call it a day. It's $40. It says 1 to 2 hours before event. I don't know which one. Which one should I get? The one that inflates 30 or the $50 one?
30.
I don't know which one I should get.
I have a lot of balloons though. We have to also blow up the balloons for the balloon arc.
How much are refills?
Huh?
How much are refills?
I don't know. It says inflates up to 59 inch. I just don't want to run out of helium.
Hey, I just finished making the sandwiches, y'all. I made a lot and I still have four. Y'all want sandwiches right now to eat?
Yeah.
Cause I still have four more bread, piece of bread. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna make some for me and my sisters. I'm not putting on gloves for y'all. Cause I just took them off. I'm sorry, that's the truth. This is the sandwiches. They actually look pretty good. I'm not even gonna hold you. Publix trying to charge a bitch. How much? And then the 48 hours essence. Say my mama did that. Say mommy did that. Okay, girl.
We were in the car all day because we had to
look,
go get.
Period. Go don't get play with me. Really, her. Really, that chef.
I told y'all this is the day before the birthday, right? Because I'm trying to figure out. Y'all probably gonna be like, girl, what's going on? My camera's dead, so I'm on my phone right now. Y'all gonna be like, girl, why you keep on doing all this birthday stuff? Like, what's the rush for the birthday? But her birthday is literally tomorrow. We're her birthday party. She don't turn 6 months until Sunday, but her party's tomorrow. So this is the big ass Amazon box full of birthday stuff. Like, it's ridiculous. So it's halfway to one is her theme, if I haven't already said that, which is like donuts is the theme. So we're gonna go with the pink donut, you know, the purple donut. Like, y'all get the vibe. I hope y'all get the vibe, the idea, the concept. It's gonna come out so freaking cute. I have so much birthday things, like, it's not even funny. But I'm in here because I'm about to get the, this is for her candy apples. Look how cute. Oh my god. So her candy apples are gonna be like, this is the sticks for them, and then the string, and then the bags. Like, this is so cute to me. I feel like I did my big one. These are her napkins, you guys, and her plates are in here too. Her plates have the same design. I got two packs of those, and then I bought like regular pink ones at what is it called, at Dollar Tree yesterday, just in case I don't have enough. Tablecloths are pink. I already showed y'all that. And then the cups are also pink. So I don't know, I guess you could say we're really focusing on the, like, trying to bring out the pink aspect of it. I bought these like donut things that we're gonna blow up tomorrow, donut balloons. It's like some are whole balloons, some are half balloons. I also purchased donut stands, you guys. So it's like four donut stands. You put the donuts on it. That's gonna be super duper cute. Also, I'm so excited for my baby's birthday. I bought lanterns that have donuts all on them. It's like 10 lanterns in here, and then it comes with like other donut stuff. And then y'all see my nails. I hope y'all understand, like, these nails is for the theme, the white and the pink. I hope y'all get it. If y'all don't get it, I'm gonna be so mad. But this one comes with like spoons, forks, a lot of stuff, child, like a lot. So I'm gonna have to actually go back to the Amazon thing to actually, it comes with balloons too. Dang, I got a lot of balloons to actually like look at it. Napkins, it comes with a lot, definitely a lot. And then I bought another one that comes with more balloons, this label thing that says halfway to one. So she definitely has a lot of stuff that we're gonna have to try and hang up tomorrow. This is for the goodie bags, but this is why I came in here. I need to go ahead and get this. I'm gonna put the goodie bags together right now, simply because I'm trying to do stuff that is gonna take some prepping time that I can get done today, like food I have to cook tomorrow. And then later on tonight, I think we're gonna decorate early in the morning. I don't know, her party's not till 4, so I'm gonna try to wake up at 8 so I can start getting stuff done. I don't want to blow the balloons up tonight because I feel like, just in case they be deflated and stuff like that. I can't find no donut balloons at parties. That's why I had to get them off Amazon. So I'm not trying to risk it. You feel me? So I'm about to go and pack these kids' goodie bags up with this. I can't believe I'm really a mama. Like, I'm really a mama. Like, what? This is so wild to me.
Don't mind the dog, but today is Essence's birthday party, her 6 month birthday party. And I'm about to get in the kitchen and start cooking food and stuff like that. Don't mind the way everything looking. We trying to set up and start the process. So that's what I'm about to do. We got candy apple street bags on the table. The dog is in there barking. The cakes are done. They're right there in those Walmart bags. Okay, we're about to set up the dessert table right now.
Yep.
Just to go ahead and get all this stuff out our way so we can move on with the cleaning and cooking all at the same time. I think they're all square tablecloths. I don't think mommy got any circles. So, I need scissors.
I know you perfect in my eyes, but don't be surprised. Death before that I should mention her, I'm glad you mine. We got a bond and they can't break it, I was made for you. I took a chance and ran with it when I made you. I risked my life down to the wire cause you that important. So many voices and opinions, you made me ignore them. Love so unconditional, I'm like, for you I will. Lay my life right on the line and that's just what it is. See, God had sent me an angel, how I supposed to thank him? The cards is dealt for me to play, they wanted me to change them. I'm by your side, so much beauty I could take the pain. Make me feel like it's still sunny even when it rains. I sacrifice my bottom line if it'll make you smile. When everything be going wrong, you make it worse somehow. They know I made a mistake, it probably made me weak as shit. Memories in my head, I wish I could delete the shit.